When you mix a Pekingese with a Chihuahua, you get a...